is the house we rented for this week. And this is our garage down here, and it's absolutely huge. And that window that's slightly open up there is the dining room. And the window above is the white bedroom. I figured that the house could sleep like 9 people. It's set up for 6, but there's a couple of folding beds. And this looks like it's a little apartment down here. I can see in through the windows. This may have been servants' quarters. This house is from around 1860 or 1870. And the street has changed a lot. I've seen old photos of the house. There used to be steps going up here, and it just looked different, of course, because it's been here for a long time. And this is a little bit hard for me to climb up into our front door. And we lock this gate when we're both out and at night. And everything here is set to water itself automatically, but I noticed some of the plants were extremely dry, so I went ahead and watered them anyway.